Hiking for the last how many hours?
3.5.
Yeah, 3.5 hours. And I'm told you are about to hit the 4th hour mark. So Mount Oloko is great.
The features. First part was hard, but the second part of the hike is.
It was a walkover.
Walk in the park.
Yep.
I love the view. The view is spectacular, but it was a bit challenging, especially coming down, going up.
For me, the hike was very, very tough. But in the end, the view was worth it. We have a plan of hiking Mount Kenya, maybe next year, but one. So this was a very good challenge to see what it's about. Yeah, so I enjoyed it, but I still hated it at the same time. Yeah.